Teachers at Fox River Academy in Appleton say journaling and learning about the outdoors are essential to a child's growth. NBC 26's Regina Ahn takes us to the school dedicated to teaching outside.
Once a week, students spend their entire day outdoors, rain or shine. Today, 7th and 8th graders are teaching the 1st and 2nd graders some valuable lessons. Teacher Eric Vanderloop says the students are learning about team building, work ethics, and of course, appreciating Mother Nature.
Teaching kids to notice little things. I think we live in a world that's so fast-paced that quite often we get moving past things and we don't see all these wonderful, beautiful, cool things that are out in the environment and in nature.
It's definitely not your typical classroom setting.
A boots and rain jacket.
You didn't just find the acorn, you looked at the top too.
Whether picking up an acorn or studying an animal.
I like these ducks because they're soft and they're very cute.
Students are learning by feeling, seeing, hearing, and smelling the great outdoors.
I'm really into nature. Fruit, animals, things that we eat. If there was no nature, no us.
It's a lot different, you know. Most people, when they think of school, they think of an old room, outdated equipment, everything. And they think of a boring classroom with windows, not much to it.
We want to try and make them better people for the environment.
Teacher Eric Vanderloop says not only are students learning to respect the world around them, they're learning to help one another.
To be great role models, just teach them the crossover and how to be good stewards of the environment and the land and how to be good classmates and to see that, you know, we're kind of a family, we're a community here.
A family many students say they couldn't be without, learning and growing every day together with help from perhaps the best teacher of all, Mother Nature. In Appleton, Regina Ahn, NBC 26.
Fox River Academy is an environmental charter school that works on a lottery for students interested in attending. If you'd like to learn more, go to our website, nbc26.com.